We all know Sony has been one of the best brands when it comes to TVs. They keep on updating with new technology and it's hard to find the best one that suits your criteria. In this video, we have tested 10 best TVs of Sony and came up with this list of top 5 best Sony TVs for 2021. Sony TVs are generally a pretty safe bet. They tend to have great picture quality and a good amount of polish. Their build quality also tends to be better than average. Their budget models aren't the most competitive TVs, but their high-end and especially their mid-range options are among the best, albeit usually at a price premium. So, without further ado, let's dive into the top 5 best TVs from Sony in 2021. Number 5. Sony KD48A9. This petite TV boasts tiny bezels and a low-profile pedestal stand. It does have a rather large enclosure bolted onto the back to house the speakers, processing hardware and connections, but you'll only notice if you look at the set side-on. Sony's X1 Ultimate processor makes images suitably stunning. There's plenty of dark detail on show, and it serves up pretty much every streaming app you could hope for. Motion control is still industry-leading. And in terms of sharpness and detail, there's never been a better TV at this size. The only slight disappointment is the lack of some next-gen HDMI features such as 4K at 120Hz, variable refresh rate and auto low latency mode. That's bad news for gamers looking to hook up a PS5 or Xbox Series 10, but it shouldn't be a deal-breaker. For further details about the TV and its price details, please check out the link given in the description. Number 4. Sony Z8H. The Z8H is for you if you've been waiting to upgrade your TV until you could get your hands on an exceptional piece of 8K optimized technology. If your budget allows, this TV offers significant upgrades over Sony's previous 8K model, the Z9G, making now an excellent time to buy. The sleek, attractive design is what you'd expect from a high-end product, and it's enhanced with frame tweeters on each side of the TV. Unlike most of its competitors, the ZBH can produce distinct vibrations and sounds in addition to the woofing speakers. When it comes to performance, the color and imagery are world-class, especially when displaying bright HDR video. It also displays black space equally well, perfect for sci-fi and outer space scenes. Although it's still got a way to go, we're excited to see 8K technology becoming more and more accessible for home film enthusiasts. Number 3. Sony X950H. The Sony X950H is the best Sony TV with a LED board that we've tried. It's an extraordinary all-around TV that is especially appropriate to watching motion pictures in obscurity because of its high difference proportion, fantastic dark consistency, and full exhibit neighborhood darkening. On top of performing great in obscurity, it likewise gets sufficiently brilliant to conquer glare in sufficiently bright rooms. Its VA board is safe to perpetual consume in, so it's an extraordinary option in contrast to the Sony A90J OLED if that is a worry. Sony has additionally carried out its X wide angle layer on this model, so it has more extensive survey points than you'd anticipate from a VA board, despite the fact that they're still genuinely thin, so the picture may appear somewhat cleaned out from the side. The more extensive review points come to the detriment of a somewhat lower contrast proportion, however the full cluster neighborhood diminishing assists it with showing profound blacks. Gamers might be disappointed by the absence of VRR support, yet the TV has a low information slack for a responsive gaming experience, and it has a speedy reaction time, bringing about clear movement in quick substance. Sadly, it doesn't have a HDMI 2.1 port and can't show a 4K at 120Hz sign, so you can't exploit cutting-edge gaming consoles on this TV. On the potential game, however, it's an extraordinary TV for HDR content since it has a wide shading range and gets sufficiently splendid to bring out most features. It likewise has fantastic precision out of the case, so you probably will not have to adjust it to appreciate a top-notch picture. In case you're searching for a Sony LED TV, look no farther than this one, which is among the best Sony TVs we've tried. Number 2. Sony A8H. For a genuine home film insight, you can't look past the Sony Bravia A8H 4K UHD OLED TV. OLED TVs have been the absolute best available for quite a long time, yet their excessive cost call attention to made them of reach for some. We're presently at long last beginning to see more reasonable OLED choices, with the A8H one of the top alternatives available. The sound and shading are remarkable, offering the nearest you'll get to a cinema in your home. You'll profit by cutting-edge highlights, including the X1 Ultimate Picture Processor, Dolby Vision, Pixel Contrast Booster, Acoustic Surface Audio, and X Motion Clarity, all cooperating to make a superior item. It likewise wins focuses for its shrewd home similarity, with Google Assistant underlying and backing included for Alexa and HomeKit. The root and UX couldn't be simpler to utilize, and you have a lot of choices to customize your screen. While it's an awesome buy for pretty much anybody, it may not be ideal for bad-to-the-bone gamers, as it's missing HDMI 2.1. Else, we truly love this one. You can check out the link in description for more details. Number 1. Sony A90J. And the number one TV from Sony has to be the Sony A90J. It's the best Sony 4K TV with an OLED board that we've tried. It's the superior 4K OLED from their 2020 setup, sitting over the Sony A80J. Like any OLED, it conveys outstanding picture quality as it can kill singular pixels, bringing about wonderful blacks. This implies that there's no blossoming around splendid items in dim scenes. Since every pixel emanates light every which way, it has wide survey points, which is extraordinary on the off chance that you have a huge seating region in light of the fact that the picture stays exact when seeing from the side. Like most Sony TVs we've tried, it has brilliant out-of-the-crate shading exactness, so it's not normal for you'll have to get it aligned, and it doesn't have any issues upscaling lower goal content. Check out the link in description for more details about the TV and its pricing.